Irodori. The leaves and other seasonal plants used to decorate plates of food in Japan are called tsuma. In kamikatsu, there is a brand called Irodori that makes tsuma. This business has drawn attention from around the country as a way of creating new jobs for elderly people.